Hey, how are we doing? Is this the workers' messages?
Yes.
Because they're working very quickly, and they've got you before you even realize it.
It is a scam alert you need to know about tonight, and it's happening right here in the fort. Good evening. We're glad you're here tonight. I'm Tom Powell. Linda Jackson has the night off. Fort Wayne's NBC reporter Corinne Rose spoke with a homeowner who wants what happened to her to be a cautionary tale for you.
They even had our name when they came to the door, so acted like, you know, they knew who we were and had business with us.
Crews from Simplex Security are redoing a home monitoring system at Pat Rice's home. She says Friday, a man showed up at her door claiming to need to update her equipment. She says his patter went something like this.
Hey, how we doing? Is this the workers' messages?
Yes.
Okay, are you guys the original owners of the Honeywell system set out here? It was originally through Simplex.
Rice says she didn't realize when she let him inside to allegedly update her security system hardware, it was a scam that switched her to another provider.
Since that, I have closed our checking account because one of the things you have to do is give them your checking account so they can automatically withdraw. That frightened us when we realized that, so I've already stopped that. We'll get a different account.
The man from Safe Home Security also changed out her yard sign and installed some sort of monitoring box on her kitchen wall. She says she's embarrassed she didn't think twice.
It was very believable that they could save us money, and they were very smooth. Within an hour, they had somebody here putting in the new box.
A Simplex representative says you should always double check who's at your door.
We would never just show up to your house, always a phone call first. And we would be dressed kind of like we are now with Simplex attire and being able to make sure that you knew who was coming and who we are.
He says Simplex customers have been calling, asking whether what happened to them over the past few days was legitimate.
You have the scary aspect of letting someone in your house that you were under one impression turned out to be totally, totally wrong.
Fort Wayne detectives are now investigating the rash of security customers like Rice who've been switched to Safe Home Security without their knowledge or consent. By the way, when the Simplex technicians removed the supposedly updated security hardware to reinstall the correct panel, the Rices didn't get any calls from Safe Home Security, and the police didn't show up. Corinne Rose, Fort Wayne's NBC.
The Better Business Bureau is expected to put out a scam alert about this in the next day or so. In the meantime, if someone comes to your door, you should ask them for a business card, then call the company you typically do business with to check to make sure an employee is supposed to be at your home.